I miss it. Like, I saw one of the Kiwi players, his eyes was just up here, and I said, I wish I would have done that to him.
Is that very good?
It is better to give than receive, Angela. You don't know your Bible very well.
Yeah. What makes Colombia different from any other countries?
You know, you think of Colombia and you think of drugs, don't you? But there's so many other challenges there with child prostitution, child labour. There's civil war going on, and the bottom line is the same, that young people are, you know, in desperate need of help.
You don't speak English, no?
I'm confusing you.
G'day, mate.
I'm lost now.
Smooth operator.
Are they, pow-pow? Let me partake in your culture.
What are you doing, man?
I wish I got girls' numbers in Australia.
Colombia's a country with a lot of contrasts.
Peter Piper, Peter Peppers, but you rock rhymes. 1, 2, 3, 4, 7
times. Heavy rotation play. The war is just a business.
The poor population is becoming bigger just because of the free market, the globalization. It's in favor of some of the wealthy families, but not in favor of everybody.
And also paramilitaries are displacing people from the rural areas and are taking the land for themselves.
Up to 65% of modern-day Colombians are extremely poor, and many families have disintegrated. It's often the children, 6.5 million of them, who suffer the most. Colombia's poor children are nicknamed Niños Gamines, the disposable ones.
I would say probably 80% of the stars in regular football now are from poor backgrounds.
We took an old samba song and remixed it.
Song.
Whoa, we're halfway there. Whoa, living on a prayer. Take my hand
to make it, I swear.
And so my South American adventure begins.
Go beyond breathtaking contrasts, poverty, war, conflict, and discover the resilience and passion of Colombia's next generation.